All right, we're at Morgan Monroe State Forest. It is May 4th, and both Dave and I took a day off of work because we'd rather be panning.
That's right. Work stinks, and panning is awesome.
And right now, Dave's in a hole, and he's using a technique of scraping the bottom. Some real nice...
A lot of black sand, and hopefully a lot of gold in this pan.
Quite a bit of water here today in Jordan Hollow. What's it, about 70 degrees or so?
Yeah, probably about 75. It's supposed to be 85 all night.
Not expecting rain.
We're working bedrock here, about a foot below the water.
And you're classifying using what size?
Quarter-inch keen.
Quarter-inch keen?
Yeah, this is a homemade...
Yeah, let's see that.
...scraping device with sides on it so it doesn't flow over the sides.
It's nice. Is that patented?
Not yet. I'll become a millionaire when I do that, though. Well, I think I've about got enough here to pan out. Let's see how much gold's in here shortly.
Now, we're in the panning hole. We want to keep our tailings away from our where we're digging.
Had to loosen it up because there's a lot of clay that holds the material down at the bottom. You got to have that material real loose in the pan. Full of black sand, heavy metals.
Get it a nice slurry.
And hopefully it'll be the typical pan today, so... We've been doing really well.
Got some couple pickers.
As you can see, there's a lot of black sand in here. See if I can get it down a little more. Show you the black sand.
Okay, so now you've got it down to mostly just the black sands, the heavies.
Yeah, I've kicked a lot of black sand out here. Hopefully there'll be some gold in the bottom of this. There's a couple BBs, which is a good sign, all the heavy stuff at the bottom. And there's the gold, which is pretty good for just panning in downstate Indiana.
Yep.